everybody, welcome to Honey Got Fire, and today I accidentally did something. Before I started the game, I had a battle, and then my television went off. So now we gotta continue our path. If you didn't say what happened, okay, it's fine. Hey, Juan Diego. Oh, just look at Pikachu. You two are already looking like great partners. And I've got the perfect little gift for such a great team. Here, take this. You got sportwear for your friend's big sister. Try to put that on Pikachu. You can go on an adventure in the matching clothes. Oh, look at this! Now we have this! The fire looks happy. Okay, play with your pet. Okay, you can do this. I can do the touch one. He likes this. Okay, we're gonna leave. Hey, hey, it seems like Pikachu wants to play. Don't forget to show it some love from time to time. Play with Pikachu. Add in the menu, press the X button to go see. Play with Pikachu Fire, whatever. Okay, let's move. Okay, the first mistake I ever made here is that one time I had did this. I had played as in my game and I lost. I literally just lost. Oh look, trainer's eyes mean like blah blah blah. I lost Mewtwo because I was playing around like crazy cuckoo man. Joshua Roddy is next to Raditz. Go, Pikachu Fire! Fire. Okay, let's go. Thundershock. Say goodbye to your poor Raditz! Okay, he survived. Tackle! My Pikachu's still back in health. Thunder. Thundershock. Okay, Jade is here. Ah, you look pretty pleased about something, Juan Diego. Oh, you bet other trainers. Good job. Well, since you're on the topic, the Pokemon you sent into battle might lost some HP or PP. You should take him to a Pokemon Center and let them heal up. It doesn't cost any money, and it doesn't take long at all, neither. Just remember, heal up after battle. Okay, bye. Say goodbye to your own little pretty habit. Okay, let's go in here. Okay. Well, there's a lot of people to talk to. Please feel free to read any books on that magazine rat in the corner. It's riddle to me, it's kind of fun. Okay, so let's see what this. If you catch a lot of Pokemon, they will be stuck away in a Pokebox. You have a Pokeblast in your bag, don't you? So maybe, yeah, I'm blah. there's a Pokemon Center in every town ahead. Then after no money, they charge no money, so don't be shy about healing your Pokemon. Okay, so... have you battled a trainer? If your Pokemon speed stat is higher than opponent's speed stat, you will start first. Okay, so first, let's see our Pokemon. Pokemon Center, blah, blah, blah. I don't care. Pikachu, fire, Pidgey, Rattata. There's two Rattata. I'm throwing the other Rattata away, and I'm gonna put them both. Okay, let's hope to see you again. Okay, I found out there is a Pokemon in the route. So only this way, there is a Pokemon. Some Pokemon. Weird Pokemon. Route 22. In here, I found out there's two types of Pokemon. There's a, I know it's a Rattata, but there's more. Gotcha! This is not a Pokemon that we saw in the first round. This is a Spearow. Pokeball, go! Oh, never mind. Pokeball, go! Great. Hey, cat. There's a Nidoran. Okay, we got grew up. I'm throwing the Rattata away so I can put more people on our team. So first, I wanna kick something. I'm gonna take, look, gotcha. There's Pokemon here that you have never seen. And Nidoran, a boy one. Nidoran, boy. Wait, I throw it too hard? Yep, I did. Yep, catch. There is a Nidoran red girl somewhere. So we're catching every species of Pokemon everywhere. Okay, level up. Everything bad. A Nidoran has added to poison type. First poison. And I'm gonna really change. Even let me pass. Ask about any badges from the Pokemon gyms. I guess I will, the long way I'm battling of getting stronger. So Juan Diego, I guess that means it's on. Okay, we're battling again. And now Peachy. Uh-oh, something happened. Sorry. Okay, let's continue the battle. I'm sorry that I made this. Thundershock. Okay, Peach is gone. Sorry about the part that I did that. Eevee. I'm gonna send another Pokemon. Maybe not. Keep battling because he has a level 6 or 7. I don't remember. He has a 7, so deadly. Okay. Thundershock. Oh no, he's using Cookie. Thundershock. Thundershock. There's millions of Spearows. Come on, run into a wild Nidoran girl. That is the Nidoran girl. Look, there it is, the girl one. Chelsea! Welcome to the Pokemon Pokemon Center. Could you like to rest your Pokemon? Yes. Okay, this is gonna be the end of the video. So I will say goodbye. I'm sorry for the part where I just something wrong to the TV. So it's fine. But this is the end of the video. So I hope you subscribe and give it a like and share it with a friend, please. This is gonna help me a lot. Well, see you next time for the next video. It's fire time.